Good morning, my dear students. Hope you all are doing good in your homes. Today we will learn the alphabet E. Let's see which are the words that comes with the alphabet E. E for egg. E for egg. Next is E for elephant, and then E for eagle. E for eagle. Next is E for eye. We see with our eyes. E for eye. Next is E for elbow. E for elbow. Next is E for engine, and E for earth, where we live.